Since you guys love my crochet molar so much, I wanted to share the mini version I made for my baby nephew.
What are you doing?
I used the same exact pattern as before. I just switched up the size of my yarn and my hook. I used a 1mm crochet hook. I made this for my nephew's trip to the dentist, and of course I didn't finish it on time, so now he just has a random molar. Do we like the big version or the mini version?